Travel hacks everyone should know. Hey everyone, it's Alexa and welcome back to another video. So, you're going traveling. How exciting. If you're a seasoned traveler, you probably have a few tricks up your sleeve to make the experience a lot smoother. But if you're a newbie, then perhaps you can learn a thing or two from our video today. But before we get into today's video, make sure that you're subscribed and ring the bell so that you never miss any of our upcoming videos. Roll over. It's an age-old trick, but it works brilliantly. Roll your clothes instead of folding them, and you'll be amazed at how much space you save. Plus, your clothes are a lot less wrinkled on the other side. Clear your search history. No, we don't think something's gonna happen to you when you need to save yourself the humiliation of someone finding out that you have a weird love for My Little Pony. However, some travel sites track your visits and bump up the prices when you decide on your flight or vacation package. Go incognito when you're browsing for flights, or use other devices entirely to do the booking. Plug in. It can be frustrating not finding a plug to charge your phone, or you've taken the USB cable but not the plug attachment. Don't stress, you'll soon be connected. Most TVs have a USB jack on the rear panel, so find that, and you'll soon be ready to watch your YouTube videos. Get organized. Such a simple yet effective idea to keep your rings and earrings separate is to pop them into a weekly pill organizer. You'll have no problem finding your items easily. Make a copy. Seasoned travelers recommend this hack. Scan your passport, ID card, and itinerary and email it to yourself. Also, it's a good idea to mail it to a family member staying behind, just in case. No under 18s. If you're keen to get away from your own children and other people's children, then this is a great idea. Pick a hotel or a cruise that doesn't allow anyone under 18. It's the only way you're going to truly unwind. Or if you have no children and are really not up for having romantic cocktails with your other half interrupted by the shrill scream of toddlers, then this is a must. Turn up the heat. Heat maps are a great way to find a hotel in a place that you're not familiar with. Once you've decided your dates and destination, use heat maps to see where most of the hotels are located. You can also filter the heat map to your specifications. Nightlife, restaurants, shopping, and the heat map will show you where most hotels are for that requirement. Middleman. Don't be a middleman when you're flying with a friend or a partner. If you can pick your seats, leave the middle seat free. Single travelers will usually avoid the middle seat, and most of the time, you'll end up having three seats to yourself. Spill free. If you're taking a trip by car, this is a great way to keep your cup holders clean. Line them with those silicone cupcake cases. Not only will it keep the cup holders clean, but it prevents your cold drinks from sliding around when they don't fit perfectly. Best hiding place. If you're heading to the beach and don't want to leave your wallet lying on the sand while you're swimming, think of creative ways to hide your cash. You can hide notes inside an empty chapstick tube or a sunscreen bottle. Handle with care. If you're concerned that your luggage is going to be handled roughly, mark it as fragile. Your luggage will be kept at the top, which is usually the first luggage that is released from the flight. 50-50. If you're heading away with a group of people, it can get complicated to split the bills evenly. Splitwise is a great app to download, which calculates everyone's fair share of the costs incurred, from hotel bills, show tickets, and meals out. It takes the tension out of trying to do it evenly or leaving the responsibility with one person. Do it online. We're referring to checking in. It's a great way to save some time and alleviates the stress of standing in long lines at the airport check-in desks. When you get to the airport, you can go straight to security if you have no luggage to check in. In some airports, you can just pop your bags in a separate self-check-in spot, which also saves you loads of time. Pack lightly. If you want to do the above, do your best to pack as lightly as possible and keep everything in your carry-on luggage. That way, you don't have to worry about your bag going missing or waiting for ages to grab it off the carousel. You can always buy essentials at your destination. Pick a line. If you didn't check in online and you must wait in line to go through the security checks, pick the line with people who look like they travel a lot. Avoid the lines with families and kids. Those lines always take a lot longer. Oldie, but goodie. If you've traveled a lot, you've no doubt experienced this. You get to your destination and your liquids have leaked everywhere. Avoid this by opening the lid and putting a piece of plastic between the lid and the opening. Your liquids are far less likely to leak. Going back to the 80s. They're called fanny packs or money bags, whatever you prefer. They may look kitsch, but they're travel game changers. Everything you need is right at your fingertips and your hands are free. Not clutching onto your handbag for dear life. Cover up. Eyeshadows, blush and powder foundations have a horrible habit of cracking during travel. Place a cotton swab between the product and the lid so that they don't crack. Worth the splurge. Depending on the airline you're flying, you can purchase onboard internet service. Yes, it can be costly, but it's totally worth it. A 7-hour flight can be extra long if your seat partner likes to chat a lot. The smaller, the better. If you have a small, portable speaker, always pack it along. That and a killer playlist, and you can make any evening a party. Drink up. Staying hydrated while traveling is very important, but the water sold at airports can be costly. Take your own water bottle. Drink what you need and empty it before going through security. Once on the other side, you can go and refill it. Snap happy. You'll no doubt be taking loads of pictures while on holiday, but if you're parked at the airport, not a bad idea to take a photo of your parked car, too. You'll be so happy you did because it will be a breeze to find it when you come back. Take note. Always travel with a pen. During international flights, you'll need to fill out customs forms. It's a nightmare being without a pen and trying to borrow one. Make sure you have a couple in your bag to help a fellow passenger out. Gate Guru. This is the name of a free app that will save you time and hassle at airports. Big airports can be confusing, and if you're still missioning with a stroller or a wheelchair, then you want the quickest route to the ATM, charging station, bathroom, and of course, the nearest Starbucks. This app provides that for you, for free. Spread the load. Never a good idea to keep all your money or your ID cards in one place. If your wallet is stolen, you'll be in trouble. Keep some money and one ID card with you, and then choose another safe place to store the rest. You'll be so glad you did should your wallet be nicked. Make that call. If you don't want to be receiving several calls from your credit card company for suspicious activity, call your credit card company and inform them that you will be traveling abroad. If you can, use credit cards that don't charge you the earth for using them in a foreign country. SuperMoney's credit card search engine is a great place to search for cards that don't charge foreign transaction fees. Shop local. We know you're tired when you arrive in a foreign country, but take a few extra minutes to stop at the local store and shop for things like water and snacks. It'll be so much cheaper than buying it from the hotel. Mix it up. If you're traveling with a partner or a friend, a great idea is to pack half and half so that in each suitcase you have half of your clothing and half of your partner's. That way, if a bag goes missing, you will not be left with nothing to wear. Wash and wear. Packing a few items of quick-drying clothing is a great way to save money and avoid having to do laundry in the hotel. By doing this, you can also avoid packing loads of clothes and attempt at traveling with just that travel-on suitcase like we mentioned earlier. Get covered. Insurance is vital when you travel, and it's one thing many people avoid as they try to save costs. But if you get sick or are in an accident in a foreign country, you will be glad you did this. There are also other benefits. For example, if you need to cancel your trip for whatever reason, you could get some of those travel costs back. Or if a suitcase goes missing and it's not recovered, you'll be able to be paid out for that. Keep it together. We're referring to your electrical items. Grab an old toiletry bag and use it to store all your electronics and chargers. Even better, if it's waterproof. Inform others. It's important to always let someone know your travel itinerary. We get it. You feel a sense of freedom knowing that people have no idea where you are. But if something were to go wrong, you definitely want people to know exactly where you are. It's quick and easy to share your current location with your friends and family via WhatsApp. Or you can give them a rough idea of your plans for the day from the hotel while you're still connected to the free Wi-Fi. Extend your journey. Several airlines offer free stopovers, so if you're not in a hurry to get anywhere, take advantage of this offer and go and visit some new cities at no extra flight cost. Air China, Japan Airlines, Emirates, and Thai Airways are just some of the lines that offer this great deal. To infinity and beyond. Travel anywhere with an infinity scarf. These scarves can do anything, depending on the fabric. They can be skirts, tops, scarves, dresses, or they can be squished into a pillow used as a dust mask, a beach bag, or wrapping breakables up in your luggage. Free parking. Airbnb is great for traveling, but there's something that is just as good. It's a new startup called Garage Pointer, and this could save you a ton of time trying to find a parking spot in busy cities. You can look out for parking spaces available from people who may have extra. Makes a trip to New York City seem a lot more feasible, doesn't it? What great travel hack can you share with us? Let us know in the comments below. 1. Let your hair down. Finally, if you're going traveling, This is your chance to let your hair down. You're not going to make memories by being too afraid to step out of your comfort zone. So go and dance with the locals, enjoy a shot or two of the local liquor, and steer away from everything you can get back home. That's how memories are made.